Okay, fine. That's fine.
You saying that he drove that?
He drove it, yeah.
Okay.
So he drove down a couple
of times.
He picked one up. It's like from a shop he bought on the way.
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm shooting now. So he brought it, put the first one to the side.
Okay.
And it worked.
I'll pick it up.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Hey, load, make ready.
Because then it'll probably flying a handgun is higher risk now than it used to be. Like, it used to be a lost bag of your handgun, and it's going to be a real pain in the ass. But now it's like you never get another handgun.
Yeah.
Right? Once it's gone, it's fucking gone.
Once that's shot, you know, it's reckless, right?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Stand by!
There's two plastic pistols.
Yeah. Can't solve it.
Where they're virtually invaluable.
Yeah, exactly. They're infinite value.
Yeah.
However much value you place on doing this for the rest of your life.
Yeah.
Which I would put, basically what I spend on ammo, a lot.
And you take that into consideration, he's so invested in the sport that he runs it to Canada.
Yeah, exactly, right? Yeah, he's definitely all in.
Yeah.
I didn't, but there's no evidence.
I'll give it to him. Charlie! Charlie! Alpha Mike! You got two
offers.
The falls
are
I knew it was something like that.